This is different. Oh, they don't stop coming. This room sucks. I hate mazes, doors, I hate. Not sure if that's where I need to be or not. Oh boy. I think this is that same one I was in earlier. Oh man, I hate mazes. Hello, this is different. Are you the skeleton face guy? Are you the right hand man they've been showing? Well, if so, you're weak as hell. I guess not. Maybe that wasn't him. Welcome, brave warrior from another world. Thorndog. These weird names in this. Still, Thorndog is better than Cutie. Yeah, most of them are Thorn Dogs. Most of them are. Wrong, ugly. He's very confident. It's good to have goals. Tough talk, insect. I gotta back that up, apparently. Oh, you look different in your—you look different than in your picture. Your hands in the way. That was kind of awesome. Oh, I see. To get to his weak point, you gotta waste your power to destroy his hand. So when his hand or weak point's vulnerable, you have no power. I see. I see the reasoning here, and it's about to BS. Okay, that wasn't bad at all. Yay, Bobby Joe! Thorn Dog is defeated! Woo-hoo-hoo! That tingle. Ha ha ha! Well done! But by defeating me, you doomed yourself. You have been bound magically and must die with me, really? Long live Black Horde! I'm stuck! Astyanax, listen! Listen! No one can erase Thorn Dog's seal without sacrificing their life. Wait a minute. Fairy gonna sacrifice herself for me? No, cutie! No, cutie! No! I'm sorry! Is this really going to happen? For once, the annoying sidekick is going to destroy herself? Heroically destroy herself, but still. Why, you look differently close up. Ugh! No! Blackhorn, you'll die for this. Well, Blackhorn really didn't really do it. Thorn Dog did it, but okay. Oh! No, not a boss rush! A mini boss rush, but still. So far, so good. Then they start throwing some of the really annoying mini bosses at me, like this guy. No. No. Ah, no. No. No, no. That really hurt me. Not good. Not good, I need help. Oh, please, please. Thank you. Oh, I got the black horn. You come at last. Did you really think? Your evil creatures could stop me? He really is overconfident. Now release the princess at once! Ha! Your boldness is exceeded only by your stupidity! Nice! I like that line. Your princess is in another castle. I already made that joke. Now, you will join her. Be careful. I'm not saying my name anymore. Blackhorn Two-Face is... I'm sure it's a big thing. You will see me controlling this world. After you die. How is that possible? You'll just be a wandering soul, okay? Can you defeat? Wow, boy, am I full of myself. Oh. Wait. I cannot get hit that first time. Or maybe not. Oh, he froze time! He has my spells! Where are you? I didn't get that statue, but okay. Oh, he's a dragon, of course. Oh. Oh, it's... Vulnerability vanished. Not good. Hey! How is gold? I'm assuming this is the last fight. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Move! Move! He's coming! Really? Really? Twice in a row? Alright, let's try something. Not yet, though. Wait a bit. Uh-oh. Oh no, it works, but I got him at the worst time. Woo. Oh, you got me. We're swapping freezies. Yay! I got through the princess! I really didn't have a choice. I was kind of kidnapped and thrown over here and told if I didn't get you, I could never get back home. So, yeah. Really? Really? You're going to have a big banquet with food and you're going to turn that down? How? At least back to school. It was better where he was. You will never know. Is this cutie, like, resurrected on my world? It is. How about that? Happy endings for all! And for all, good night. You wasn't gone that long. She's alive and human. Now you can date her. Do you? Because I don't. It's about the princess did it? Well, if the princess could do that, what could then couldn't she just tell you? So the son was the princess all along? Plot twist! That it? Do we get credits? We get credits? It doesn't look like we're getting credits. Pushing buttons. Yeah. Looks like it's just... Is this gonna do this forever? Yep. So this has been Astyanax? This has been a game I cannot pronounce the name of. But... is. I like this game. It's pretty fun. The bosses are cool. It's kind of easy. I know it's using save states, but even with save states, it was easy. It would have took me longer to finish it with save states, but I would have still finished it rather quickly, even with save states. The marsh was like the hardest bit. Kind of easy for an adventure game back in the day on Nintendo, but kind of good. Kind of like it. It needed more a variety of weapons, maybe, and maybe a little bit more spells, but good stuff. And until next game, I'll see you!